I do a lot of research involving music, like hip-hop, theater, and social media. All of these things are relevant to young people, and I do try to understand how mental health problems emerge during this critical time. So engaging with young people is vital to my research. One of the analyses that I'm particularly interested in, it's called natural language processing. And as you can imagine, you know, young people write a lot on their Facebook profiles. It often needs to be decoded because of youth culture. We don't, as scientists, always understand what they're speaking about. So it's been absolutely critical to engage with young people and their culture to know what we should be searching for in their data. It's really helped me to discover more sensitive scientific measures by listening and interacting with young people to really understand what's beyond convention in science and what's really important to them. So my public engagement work has also helped me to improve existing public services. And part of my research, I'd like to explore how social networking data can be implemented into personalized patient mental health care. So this is something, it's not been explored yet in psychiatry. It's very pioneering work, so it's absolutely critical that we do involve young people in designing such research and so that we can ask the right questions. So how can we actually enhance the quality of their care? And how can we use their social networking data, for example, their Facebook friendships, what they write on their timelines, to really help them understand themselves more and to enhance the quality of care that they're receiving?
Dear world, yours